Here's a video that I can actually barely watch. I was lucky to get out of this one alive. 2013, I was racing at Brands Hatch, end of the first lap, going into Paddock Hill Bend at about 95 miles an hour. I got tapped at the back by a Lotus Cortina, flipped sideways, and the car flew in the air, bounced upside down on its roof, and rolled into the gravel. And this footage is from the camera that was inside the car.